you guys haven't obviously had to deal with losing very much lately. Would you say you guys came out maybe with a bit of a chip on your shoulder today?
Yeah, losing doesn't sit well with us right now in the season. We're feeling pretty good about our game, and I'm really proud of our team and the way we responded. We got a little bit of a kick in the butt this morning, and we knew we weren't going to accept a game like we had yesterday. They came out and played well, but they got us off our game, and we're not going to let that happen again. We're a hard team, and I'm just proud of the way the guys came back and responded and got the win tonight in a pretty decisive fashion.
Almost two games within that game, you guys get the really good start, and then maybe sit back a bit, they tie it up, but then did you like what your team did from that point on?
Absolutely. It's so hard as a team to give up a two-goal lead that quick, and it's easy to get on the bench and start getting down and looking at what's going on, and then when we get a big goal, power play goal, it might goes in on the ice, but we'll take it any way they come, and I think that just boosted the guys a little bit more, and we were able to seal it out in the third.
That one did hit you. We weren't sure. It looked like it hit a bunch of things on the way in.
Yeah, I'm trying not to steal any goals, but I got a piece of it in front, and it was just a great shot by Stowe to get it through a lot of bodies, and I was lucky to just get a stick on it.